trigonometry exercise 8.1 la question number 2 paaka porom or figure kuduthirukanga adula pq oda value 12 nu pr vandu 13 appdi kuduthu find tan p minus cos r abingiradoda value ketirukanga so ivanga rendu side kuduthanga na third side enna kandupidikano using the pythagoras theorem nam enna panna porom pr squared is equal to pq squared plus qr squared abin eduthukuren idhila enak pr oda value 13 13 square is equal to pq oda value 12 square plus qr squared. This 169 is equal to 144 plus qr squared. If I qr squared, then 144 will get into the qr squared is equal to 169 minus 144. It becomes 25. If qr squared 25, na qr value is 5 cm. So, I the third side. It is 5 cm. I am going to ask you a question. Tan p minus cot r value. So, tan p is first tan p oda value eduthukalam tan p appadina enna the opposite by adjacent so tan theta oda formula enna opposite by adjacent ipo p ingra angle inga base panni idoda opposite side vandu 5 cm adjacent side vandu 12 cm so answer 5 by 12 and next na kandupidikka vendiyathu cot r cot theta oda formula adjacent by opposite cot r r angle a vechikitte adula adjacent side vandu 5 opposite side vandu 12 so appa 5 by 12. Tan p minus cot r value enna varum appa tan p minus cot r is equal to 5 by 12 minus 5 by 12 is equal to 0. Thank you.